Hello, my golden viewers. Welcome back to SWTOR. Last episode, we were told that a rampaging war droid named M14X, which will be our companion soon, I am confident. Unless this is not where we get him, which I will call bull. But while we're doing that, before we go over here, we'll be going through here, then here, most likely through here, if I remember right. So, and the internet's gotten a whole lot better, so no more lag. Yeah! How's it feel?
Enemy life signs on nil, sir.
Dang it. We need the combat implants. And they're in the boxes. All right. This is mine. Thank you, Dorn. And idiots don't even realize it. Ha ha! This is guy might. He did! Die! Freaking droid. There's the last box. Just gonna sneakily take it. Alright, Nurkulus. It's funny, the name's almost so close to Nicholas. No. I don't want to start another fight. We're trying to do this as fast as possible. I could have done this. Funny, they're both in the same building. This version of Nashadar is controlled by the Courageous. Here's for the side quest. Hey, Nurkulus.
Combat implants. He'll be a happy hunt.
Yes, he will.
With all the armor and heavy weapons, Nar Shaddaa's neutral territory.
I'm in my civilian clothes, thank you very much.
I'm not here to start a war.
Really? The Kintan kings must be awfully confused. One thing's for sure, the mountain won't be happy when he finds out what you did.
The mountain?
That's what they call the Kintan king's leader, by the way. The mountain. Three guesses why.
Does he have kids named Rubble? When he goes to the bathroom, isn't it an earthquake? Oh, he's overcompensating.
Gangsters like to sound tougher than they are.
In this case, it's no exaggeration. Saw him once. Wish I hadn't. Only thing the Kintan kings fear is the mountain. He's everywhere, all the time.
That seems unlikely.
How's that possible?
All I know is, the mountain has a reputation for staying on top of things. Just take care that you're not one of them. Say, since we're being so cordial and sharing, maybe we can discuss a little side business.
What do you mean?
Those combat implants are first-rate merchandise. We could score a sweet profit selling a few in the black market.
They don't belong below
us. The technology is a gift from Barish to the Republic.
Yeah. Hey, I'm not saying we take them all. Besides, Barish has other gifts. Alda Barish, the Kintan kings, used some combat implants before you raided them. You'll believe me as long as you don't disagree. What Barish doesn't know won't hurt him, and that'll make us richer. Sound good?
Sounds bad. No.
I'm not making any deals with you.
Hey, take it easy. I was only kidding. Hey, look. Barish is on the hollow. Hey, we got back all those combat implants, boss.
Wiki Makako, Nankise. Chili Skatanama Ine Chaijo, Ronchika.
We intercepted a holo message ordering the Kintan kings to protect their slave market. They're selling kidnapped Republic citizens.
Not for long.
Rescuing civilians is always tricky, but I'm up for it.
I'm afraid this will be an especially dangerous rescue. Some of the kidnapping victims are Force-sensitive children who are passing through here on their way to the Jedi. I shudder to think what those criminal scum have in mind for the children.
I'll keep them safe.
No one's harming innocents while I'm around.
Barish believes the gang slave market is in the ruins of an old casino.
I'll go there
it's
now.
It's time to finish this.
I hope you kill them all and save the children.
Free our people before it's too late.
Alright. Alright. Ooh, what's all this? I'll take that one. 1000 influence with Velardarn. Alright. I'll be back once I get to over here. Here's the first one. Oh, med pack. Holocron up there. How in the Lord's name in vain am I supposed to get up there? There's almost no way up there. Am I supposed to climb up here? There's no way up there. What do they expect us to do? Cheat? Come on. Give me a reason. Thank you for your cooperation. Your help is needed. Oh, this must have been his bike. Oh, come on! I hate it when it does that. I can sell that. I heard someone fighting. Need two more. Another guild is recruiting. You don't usually choose these because of two reasons. One, it's mostly a scam. And two, when you usually join in, they either have a policy like, if you leave for more than 2 days on your character, you will not be accepted back in. Like, you're supposed to play this game full time. I mean, seriously. Ooh. Like, my personal character, my favorite character, got kicked out of a guild because I lost interest in the game and I stopped playing. Don't remember what this guild was. Ah, dang. But if they're somehow watching, it wasn't fun. It was out of my control. Wake up, all you sleepyheads. Colgate gets you out of bed. Joke's on you, I'm already awake. Alright, I'll return to Yidu in a moment. I'll go to the slave raiding. Alright. Hey, slavers! You got a visitor! Enemies should get hurt with their own attacks. Ooh, that looks cool. I could sell that for a pretty penny. How much room? I have enough room. Let's go battle mode. Alright, you idiots. It's weapon time. I'm gonna knock you all down to size. You think you're so clever putting them in a cage. When you idiots can't even look behind you. Well executed. You're going. I'll deal with the rest of these idiots. Two slave wardens. Down in an instant. Ooh. Dorne, I know this isn't the time, but here, have a gift. You deserve it. I know I am. Yahtzee! Oh! Do-do-do-do-do. I look like I'm kneeling. No. Woo! Level 25! That shield won't protect you. Three more. You're not safe. I need two more. Where are the other two? They're in here. Got the bonus quest complete. Now to shut down the prison controls. Hello, big boys! Hello, Ed Bikes! Life has many doors! For those who don't realize what that was an Ed and Eddie reference. Let's shut this thing down. You anger the mountain, Republic scum. You provoke a fury you will not survive. When the mountain rages, the ground shakes and the skies turn black. We don't have to fight.
Killing isn't always the best solution.
We will never make peace with the Republic or you. Come to these coordinates. If you do not, thousands will die. You can't intimidate me.
Don't try to scare me.
Don't hurt them.
Leave those innocent people alone. I'll face you.
Wow, I'm not repeating that. Find the mountain. Can't believe I leveled up so fast. I haven't used any of my XP upgrades yet. I'll see you guys when I get to the mountain. Here we are. The elevator to the Mountain Kintan Arena. Did I say that right? The Mountains Kintan Arena. I think I said Mountain Arena. Alright, you buggers. Your boss has made me mad. I don't like it when people make me mad. People who do that get their butts whooped. And I won't stand for any misconduct. Ooh, I'm gonna destroy every one of your arms. Every weapon you have, I'm going to destroy. Gladiator, huh? Bitch can't fight blind. If this guy's immune to the force, then a trooper is what needs to be taking him down. I know there's other versions of this where the Jedi take him down, but it makes more sense for a trooper to take him down.
Agreed.
See, even Doran agrees with me. That just made my job easier. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, slap your door. Actually, that just made no sense. Slap your door. Ooh. There's the rest. An entire stock. I'll take your entire stock. Deserved it. Ha! Oh, more people. You did not just do that to me. Come on! Man, my nose got stuffy there for a second. Take care of the gladiator. Because he can knock me out. Gladiator said knock you out. Speedy said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Speedy said knock you out. I love that song. Whoop, whoop. More credit for me. Level 3. Fight! You're supposed to be the elite of the elite. Elites. Don't make me laugh. You're the weakest of the weak. He put you here to laugh. Mountain! Oh, he's a big boy. I mean, look at him. Look at him compared to me. He must have been eating his vitamins.
Chanusna, asubi mota uipa, muja dub chalka.
There's multiple of them.
Ai tutamiska jiho.
They're all brothers.
Why didn't someone tell me the mountain is five ugly freaks?
Se gota to uti ki hasa da puño, lis di woto, chaskruni to pat kurira to kanki kung, kabano pase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka, ura woska.
Not yet, I haven't.
This battle isn't won yet.
Nawaga Ibunawa Twetwipe.
Yee! That was easy. Now here's the one true mountain. Those others were a joke. That was so stinking easy. They should have had like a knockback or something, all of them. That would have made it harder. If all of them hit you with a big punch and knocked you back. Alert my superiors.
You're a lying criminal and a traitor. Case closed.
Okay. So he had control of them for once, but then he lost it. You're done with crime? You're the first Hutt in ever to stop doing crime. Why should I believe you? The truth must come out.
You can't buy your way to respectability. You have to earn it.
Oh, I do. See, the way I see it is if you tell the truth, it creates a better trust. Sure, it may be just a little strained at the moment, but it becomes stronger. That's what I believe. You do?
Swoop gang won't be causing any more trouble.
You're welcome, you do. All right. I will now go to the Republic's Finest. I'll be right back. Hello everyone, we are back. Wow. They got other droids on their side. I glitched past one. Ha! M14X.
We're wasting time. There's an entire galaxy full of depraved lunatics plotting against our great republic, and we're busy rummaging for valuables.
Be patient, 4X. Black Ops are cheap. Commander Tavis needs us to be resourceful.
But I've been operational for days now. Imperial vermin across the galaxy should be cursing the Republic ingenuity that created me.
You do know you're traitors.
You know you're not actually serving the Republic here, right?
Contact, armed subject.
Engage and terminate.
Negative. Subjects confirmed as Republic Army personnel. Fellow heroes in our war on evil and oppression.
top secret mission. Commander Tavis sent us himself. Does Havoc Squad Commander Tavis mean anything to you?
It means treachery.
I'm the commander of Havoc Squad. Tavis is a traitor to the Republic.
Tavis isn't the traitor. He was betrayed, and there are some of us who aren't standing for it. Forex, secure the package and follow me. The rest of you, gun this scum down and rendezvous with us at Objective 7.
Negative. What you suggest is an act of betrayal. The murder of fellow.
M14X, override code 558. Secure the objective and follow me now.
Sir, yes, sir.
Belay that order, 4X.
I'm your commanding officer. Ignore this man's orders.
Negative. Override code condition 558. Obey only orders given by Commander Heron Tavis or personnel designated by same.
Let's go! Move! Move! Open fire!
Wow. I almost got 4X as a companion right there. They froze me! You don't freeze me! I freeze you! You little gutter snipe. Dang it! I nearly got 4X as a companion right there. Almost!
Well, that was interesting, wasn't it?
Are you tracking the droid?
Any idea where the droid went? We've got a pretty solid lead. Our tap on the vault cams wasn't perfect, but the droid's crew looked like they were packing Republic heat. All standard issue.
Wonderful.
Didn't have audio, though. Any luck finding out who we're dealing with?
Our own men turned against us.
They were Republic Special Forces soldiers who have defected to the Empire alongside Heron Tavis. Defections in Spec Force? That's news. Big news. Any particular reason SIS isn't in the loop on this?
Orders are orders.
General Garza made it clear that she didn't want SIS involved. Uh-huh. So, you're taking a pretty big risk giving me the whole story on this. Thanks. But we'll talk later. Our new traitor friends have holed up in an abandoned arms factory in the Red Light Sector. I have a team setting up shop in a warehouse not far from the arms factory. Meet up with us there.
Understood.
I'll move out ASAP.
Keep your eyes open. The Red Light Sector isn't exactly the safest place in the galaxy.
Hmm.
See you soon.
All right. I go to the promenade now. Should I go to the promenade? Yeah, I go to the promenade. Well, that was M14X, everyone. That is the war droid that we will be getting. One moment while I get to the next part. Hello everyone, we are back.
The Kintan Kings are retreating, thanks to you.
Good.
Republic citizens are finally safe. I should be happier, but Barish just told me some distressing news.
Telling the truth is good. Now, please.
Nar Shaddaa is critical to the Republic's future, and allies are in short supply. I'll work with you, Barish, but I'll keep a close eye on your activities. Thank you for everything you did, especially revealing the truth.
Of course.
You're welcome. As you're among the few people I can trust here, would you take on another matter? A local man named Ilox has requested Republic assistance in the Red Light Sector.
Huh.
If you find yourself there, please speak to him.
In the next episode, everyone, we'll be going to the Red Light Sector. So I hope you all have a great day. And goodbye.